Okay, we're at 3411 Crescent Street, up the top floor. Leads up to this landing. There's some items here from the neighbors who are moving out, but this is unit 6. We go into this nice, spacious, and bright hardwood floor covered living room. Overhead light, nice ceiling height. Behind that closet door is the central air conditioning. We'll get another view back where we just came. There's a dining area right over here. And then into the kitchen with gas range, dishwasher, garbage disposal, nice amount of cabinet space. And then we move back to bedroom 1. Decent sized closet right over there. There's also a hall closet. Nice extra storage there with shelving up to the top. And a linen closet with shelves. And then a tiled shower tub. It does have an exhaust fan in it as well. And then here's the second bedroom, a little larger than the first. And a double closet there, very large. And there you have it.